this my Undertale. I fell through a cave on Mount Ibad. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot. Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot. Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone. Leaves me alone, but I escape and need some bones. Should I be a pacifist, or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all. I'm homicidal and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster.